Hello everyone, I'm the Solo Gamer, and welcome to, I guess, an announcement for Hawk Gaming. So, oh god, no! Now that is how you start an episode. So, as I was saying, this is an announcement for Hawk Gaming's livestream for Charity Water. He's live streaming for, I believe, 4 or 5 days, and it's all for a very, very good cause. I mean, people in remote areas of the world can't access water on their own, and they need help doing so. So, with this live stream, he's going to raise money for that charity and hopefully bring some water to some remote areas, which is really, really cool. Now, I will be on for today, which is day 2, tomorrow, which is day 3, and the last day, which is Sunday. And there will be a ton of other people from KSP on there, and it's just going to be a whole lot of fun. And again, it's for a very, very good cause. Now, he is going to be going to the, No! He's going to be going to, the pole, the North Pole. And, he's getting there in a buggy. Luckily, this is not the buggy. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I don't actually have the buggy to show you. But, he's gonna be trying to get to the North Pole with that, and like I said, he's been going on for a day already, so I don't exactly know how far he's gotten, but I'm interested to see where he is. Alright guys, and if you can't make it over the next couple days, I'll explain the times in a second, but if you can't make it, then definitely stop by the Charity Water campaign page, which I'll have in the description. If you have any spare money to donate, then please do so, because like I said, it's a very, very good cause, and you're gonna be helping a lot of people out. So I'll be on the live stream for... God, I stink at flying. I guess it's been a while since I've played KSP, but I'll be here for today, tomorrow, and Sunday. It's a 4-hour event each day. The times will be up on screen right now. I mean, there's just a lot to talk about, and I don't want to randomly just say a bunch of letters and then numbers together. It would confuse me. So they're just going to be all on screen. But either way, I really, really hope you guys can join us. And if not, then I definitely hope you can spare a couple dollars for people that really need it. So anyways, thanks for watching, and definitely stay tuned for more.